How's it going, everybody? Mike Rockwood here at Variety Boat for Hope. I got my crew here with John and Nick decking the boat out. A lot of people involved in today's event, put on by Dan the Man.
Sell your soul for a nickel. Lay your life on a dime. Man, I work all day for nothing.
Oh, he's got no legs.
Just do it.
It's probably about my 10th or 11th year doing this, so it's always a great year. Hey, how you doing? Like I said, a lot of good people helping us out, and it's all about the kids today and their families, and just putting on a great event. So really excited. The weather's not really cooperating so far, but hopefully that turns out. But I think Alana wants to say a few words.
Yes.
Live from New York.
I'm back. I missed last year, but I'm super excited to be here. It's going to be really great. I'm prepared to get wet the whole day, so I showed up with my rain jacket. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be great.
Okay, what are you doing again this year, Nick?
I'll be in this boat getting the booty to the little pirates on board the pirate ships. And just a great day.
What are you guys doing in the boat?
Looking forward to helping out.
What are you doing in the boat?
We're just dressing it up, getting our buddy that Mike's got over there all ready to go. He's going to hang off the front and get them all looking scary.
Nice.
John, you want to say a few words?
Hey, Big John here. Another great year on the water. A little unlucky with the weather so far, but I don't think it's going to hold anyone back. It should be great for the kids coming out. And really looking forward to it.
I had all the white spots.
Right on. Dan, you saying something?
Hey, man. Vote for Hope 2016.
Get the mic.
So at the end of the event,
welcome to Variety Boat for Hope 2016. We're down here on Granville Island having a good time, getting the Arvinrude motorboat going. Cheers.
All right, back over to Rocks.
Last time you were in this boat.
Yeah, Pirate Rocks reporting for duty. We're here at the Greenwood Station, and what's the name of our boat this year?
So I got like a flashlight.
The Arvinrude. Pirates obviously can't say that.